Police say he was drunk behind the wheel and put his daughter's lives in danger. News 5's Mia Moran live in the Vermont newsroom with this story. Mia?
Well, Gus, this is the fourth time Larry Morris of Danby, Vermont, has been charged with driving under the influence. But this time, police say he had two young passengers with him. Morris was back in court to answer to the charges. In court, 38-year-old Larry Morris pleaded not guilty to driving drunk after prosecutors say he crashed into a telephone pole with his two young daughters inside the car. They say Morris walked off the scene after crashing, leaving the girls alone and injured.
He tells the people whose house he goes back to that his kids were taking hostage, so he denies them at the time any possibility of assistance.
According to court documents, Morris was drinking at a home in Danby Friday night before getting behind the wheel. In the documents, one witness told police he told Morris he shouldn't drive. 10 minutes later, Morris came back to the house frantic and without his daughters.
Obviously, there's some very great issues of concern in the affidavit. And Mr. Morris understands the serious nature of the charges.
The court has before it a question as to what possibly could have been going through someone's mind, and even assuming that they may have been intoxicated at the time.
Now, Morris's two daughters are said to be doing just fine. Morris is being held on $5,000 bail. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.